A tough loss tonight for Huff's Herd. Marshall football came down here to Raleigh to face ACC foe NC State and came up short tonight. The final 48-41. The Herd is now 4-1 and will roll on to conference play. Now, this one was a total shootout from beginning to end. On NC State's first drive of the game, they got picked off. Cabell Midland's J.J. Roberts on that interception. Marshall then got on the board first after a 7-yard QB keeper by Cam Fancher. And that's not the first time we'll see that. NC State responded in their next drive, a 17-yard touchdown run to knot it up at 7. Then with under 3 left in the first quarter, Josh Moten collects a pick 6, and Marshall takes the 14-7 lead. And that was the score after 1. NC State came out in the second quarter scoring touchdowns on back-to-back drives, taking that 21-14 lead. Marshall then kicked a field goal to make it 21-17. With 30 seconds left in the half, Cam calls his own number again to take the 24-21 lead at halftime. The third quarter was even more of a shootout. 3 touchdowns scored in under 6 minutes. Marshall then ate some time off the clock in their final drive of the quarter, ending that one with a field goal. NC State took a 38-34 lead at the top of the fourth and scored 10 more unanswered to go up 48-34. Then with under 90 seconds left in the game, Marshall managed one more touchdown to make that final 48-41 NC State. A tough loss for the Herd, who finished tonight with 6 turnovers, 3 fumbles and 3 interceptions, 8 tackles for loss, and Cam Fancher taking 6 sacks.
You know, some of them were sack fumbles, but I thought he made some good plays. I thought he kept battling. I thought he kept us in it. But you can't have that amount of penalties, turnovers, sacks, ball loose. So he's got to get better. Not disappointed in anything. Disappointed in the result because of the execution, but not disappointed in any one player, one side of the ball, one coach. We got work to do.
We have to limit our mistakes. We have to take advantage of the opportunities we get. We get plus 50. We have to be able to put our defense in better situations and not go 3-and-out, turnovers, fumbles.
So a tough night tonight in Raleigh for Marshall football. Head coach Charles Huff said the team is getting 24 hours and then they're going to wipe this one clean and get ready for conference play starting next week.